something never happened to me is I'll ever have a beard like this in the history of my life. This is just awesome. He's trying. He's trying.
I like his one.
Why are we stood here? What's happened?
The usual. Sick. It was pretty sick.
Was it?
Yeah.
Sick.
Will got me.
No, Will didn't get anybody.
Nah, we both got by the same guy.
Really?
The Terminator today.
Ian Francis. Yeah. Oh, mate. Yeah. He won't pass a hand, but he's got chunks. He's got the chips. He busted, I told you, he busted me. He called Pot Size Bet with a gut shot on the block, and I'm holding pocket queens and hit it. Bingo. And there's more in the pot than I got behind, so automatically all in for me on the turn. But it's the only hand I was worried about, Jack 9. Yeah. He's called with a gut shot. There you go.
He 15x'd my raise. I had Ace King suited.
Okay.
Decided that was good enough, but I couldn't beat his pocket fives. Never even got close, yeah. From 2300 to 32k.
At least yours was a flip, though. Yeah. Mine was. I lost a bingo.
He's like, oh, what have I done? And then he sees my hand, he's like, oh, I'm winning! And he was.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Yeah. Like a boss, wasn't it?
Wow.
What can you do?
When it's your day, I guess.
Absolutely, absolutely. So, weekend off?
Yeah, I guess so. I guess it means more time to. Yeah.
shape it. We can shape the lot. We can do all sorts of that.
Shave it for charity.
No. What do you do in November? That's the thing.
Yeah, I get lots of people coming up to me, be like, "Oh, is that November?" And I'm like, "No, a bit long for that."
The rest of
from
the
last
year,
November.
This is it.
Like, I can never do the tash by itself. It's got to have the beard as well. You're a bit of a pervert if you just have a massage. In my experience, anyway, bad uncle. It's a long story.
Well, have a good weekend. Whatever you're doing, have a good weekend.
Indeed.
Always good to see you.
You too.
Likewise,
Phil.
Always good to see you. We'll see you over the weekend. We're in Vegas with Jerome, and we're on the same rails for Danny Lehman as well. He was there for about 2 minutes. Unfortunately, Danny got knocked out. We're just about to finish. This lady, and she don't like the camera, and I don't care. But this lady has never stopped working all day long. She's just done a full 12-hour shift, buying people in, checking out the money, making sure it's all right, and for the first 7 levels, never stopped inputting people's names into this list to get you guys playing poker. Absolute superstar today. Absolute superstar today, let me tell you. Whether she likes the camera or not, absolute superstar. But we are just about to finish. We have 56 remaining and 35 coming back from yesterday, which means above 90 players, so more than 10 tables coming back tomorrow. But don't forget, we start at 4 p.m. for the guys that are going to pay their respects for Kirit Patel, who sadly passed away last week. He was always on the GUKPT circuit. He was always got a smile on his face. He always had a good laugh. Interviewed him loads of times. Always good, but sad times for the friends and families of Kirit Patel. We start at 4 p.m. and I think it's great from the GUKPT as well for putting the time back so that the guys can pay their respects if they were playing here in Reading. So a great touch from the GUKPT. So we start at 4. Don't forget, it's going to be a late one. There's 90 players. We play normally 9, but we're going to play 8 levels tomorrow, so they say. But we could end up playing 9 levels because we might have a lot of players left at the end of the day. Whatever happens, it'll be an absolute corker. Chip leader, that man right there, Mr. Ian Francis. And he has, if we just quickly move into his chip stack, he has the first player over 200,000 chips, is about 220,000 chips. That's it from the team here on day 1B. It has been a superb performance. Well done to everybody for turning out. 269, I think the final runners were here in Reading. So it has been an absolute corker. But we'll see you tomorrow from 4 p.m. on day 2. Catch you tomorrow at the tips.